Hidey-ho there. I mean, just, hi. Hi. Hello.
How can I help you, Kayla?
You know my name?
I wrote it on your cup 10 minutes ago.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah, there it is.
Do I look hot?
Yes.
Like, hot enough that you'd want to fuck me, or, like, cute?
Like, me?
Like him.
You look tired.
Thanks, jerk.
No, I didn't... I mean, you always look good. I just...
You are so good at using that saw. Thanks.
I picked up on a vibe that maybe you weren't into him in. You know, that way. I give off a vibe. At least, I was hoping you were giving off a vibe.
Oh, I was. Yeah, I am. I'm vibing. I'm vibrant. Oh, Dad! Hey, hi!
I only had one passenger after you, and he got off here.
Well, what did he look like?
I don't know. I mean, he was wearing some dumb hat. I'm sorry, I know that's not helpful. All hats are dumb.
Really sweet and kind and loving, but yeah, after a while I did want someone with a little more this.
Ah, yes, the moment Petra had been dreaming of.
Thank you for bailing me out, JR. Maybe you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you.